All right, folks, keep in mind that we're better at working on guns than we are at making videos, but we've got this thing clamped in there. We've got it squared up. We wanted to show y'all how we do this. We've got it marked at the 1-inch mark. He's gonna do a rough cut. And that's the cut. Now we're gonna measure it for our 1-inch measurement. There's the 1-inch. I'm gonna deburr it. And then the adapter should sit right up in there. Boom.